The educational gratification, whether it is food or sound or visual or smelling or the touch, in any sense, and imagination, the mind, this is totality of all these five, in any level. If educational gratification is your goal, pleasure, if that is what you perceive as the goal of life, you are worshipping perishable, whether it is taste or touch or seeing or smelling or listening, in everything. If you are functioning based on the principle of delayed gratification, meaning the long-term vision about you and about what is pleasure and what is pain, when you have a true and right understanding about you, even the quality of food you enjoy will become different, the quality of visual you enjoy will become different, the quality of music you enjoy will become different, the quality of smell you enjoy will become different, the type of the touch you enjoy will become different. It will all be based on delayed gratification.